Hi, this is Ricky Sun. I'm a Pi consultant. In this video, I like to talk about when you create some new tags. You got PT created, configures, or bad tag. How do you troubleshoot in this situation? As a Pi administrator, your job is to also collaborate with the SCADA team or DCS team when they create some new tags in their system. You create some new tags in your Pi system, but you want to catch up with them. You are more in the responsive side. When they create tags, you create tags and then it has no update. The tag you update might not be updating. That's a very common situation. Maybe because they said they created the tag, but they actually didn't create the tags, or it has bad in there. And you have to look up the tags, whether they are updating. You kind of finish that task saying, okay, I got all these Pi tags historized. We're good. But if you are careless, you are just do the task, the kind of person, and then you might create a lot of garbage or junk because the tags you created are not updating and you didn't know. I think the worst is you just didn't look and then you didn't know, and then after a while it become a problem having too much tags that are not updating. The solution is not to buy more tags because we are not utilizing the tag 100%. We should get update for every single tag. I know this is impossible almost, but we should do our best to keep up to date, constantly collaborate with the DCS team, see if there's opportunity to clean up. Otherwise, you will have so many tags that I'm not updating. It might not be a problem for EA customer. When I was working with OSIsoft, the EA customer that can create unlimited number of tags, right? Then you don't have this problem, but you still have created a lot of tags that are not updating. Then you should turn them to scan off and then not impacting your Pi server, and also make some awareness this is never going to update. Instead of just we look at the tags, it looks like a normal tag which might or might not be updating. As a Pi administrator, we should put some indication there saying, okay, this tag got decommissioned, no longer update. What I like to do is share with you how I troubleshoot and how I correct the problem when you have no update in the tag. First, I will look at the location numbers, location 12345, for the tagged attribute. When you look at location 100%, going to be interface ID. If you put in location 1 as 1, your interface configuration interface ID need to be 1 as well. For location 4, this is tag attribute and it represents scan class number inside the interface configuration. If you put in 2 in location 4, then you should have a scan class of number 2 with some scan frequency and offset. Location 2, 3, and 5 depends on which interface you are using. They should have different number, but most of the time you can get around with putting them as 0. I would put them as 0 because that's the most common one. Most of the time you hit it, but it's hard to say if without reading the manuals. Yeah, talking about the other attribute called instrument tags. This one is especially important for OPC interface. Whatever item ID in the OPC server, you have to have the corresponding item ID in the instrument tag attribute. You cannot have extra space or a little bit off. It has to be exact item ID and then instrument tag to have the same tag name. Compression exception is the most common one because I have worked with Kyan and they have compression exception deviation as 100. The data only move like decimal, like 0.1 or 0.2. It is never really a big jump, and then 100 become you filter everything, and then that's why you don't get data as well. Other than the interface configuration as well as the tag attributes, right, then I have to trace to the source. If I have configured in Pi interface or OPC DA, then I would need to check my OPC server DA server because I want to make sure data is updating in the OPC server, then my interface would be able to collect data. If my OPC server is not even updating, then my interface, of course, no update. Common issue. And then I would also look at the logs. When I look at the logs of the Pi interface servers, I usually filter with that interface and then I should be able to see something. But sometimes you have to restart the interface in order to see more information, because when it start up, it tells you a lot of connectivity logs and then it will give you more indication based on this information. Those are tips and tricks on getting the tags back on track. If you still couldn't get it to work, I guess your option is to contact tech support, find out why the tag are not updating, and I think they will go through this step that I just mentioned. Or you can book me a time as well on the link below. I will help you out as well. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe as well as hitting the bell icon. I appreciate you watching this video. Thank you. Bye.